You have been granted a chance to save them, but your time in the land of the living is limited. Use it wisely. Now, rise.
I'm back in the land of the living. Is this where Ashley lives?
Omni, you're alive. But how?
I was granted time to save those I love. Now, my mission's complete.
It's not over yet. Rob took our daughter.
I have a daughter?
I found out I was pregnant after you died. Her name's Donna. She's just a little girl. If anything happens to her...
I'll find her. I promise.
I'll go with you.
No, it's too dangerous. This is something I have to do alone.
So, you're back. You won't stop me. I'll blow up your temple with Ashley inside. I'll raise Donna as my own.
I defused the bomb, Rob.
It doesn't matter. There's an airplane waiting for me. By the time you get through this door, Donna and I will be long gone.
No! He can't win! Spirits, turn me into a storm again. Not for vengeance, but to save my daughter.
Thank you.
I'll save you, daughter.
Please, get me out of here.
I need to open the door.
You're pathetic. I'll take what little life you have left. It's over, Omni.
I won't let you get away with this. Ashley, my moonlight, I won't let you down. I have to be strong for our daughter. No! How can this be happening?
You may have stopped me this time, but I'll never stop. As long as I'm alive, I'll find a way to make them suffer.
There's no helping your dark soul, Rob. I feel the energies of the temple surging through me. They'll judge you now.
What are you talking about, you fool? What? No! Stop!
You brought this on yourself, Rob. I can't stop it. This ends now.
Do you really have to go?
I'm so proud of you both. Stay strong and brave. I can rest in peace now. But I'll always be here, in your heart. I will love you both until the end of time. Farewell.